Hello everyone, welcome to my channel and thank you for watching. Do you love your Fire Stick but wish you could have more storage? Well, did you know that you can increase the storage on your Fire Stick up to a massive 2 terabytes? In this video, I'm going to show you how to do that no matter what Fire Stick you have. So when you're ready, let's go and take a look. You can use the clickable sections below to skip ahead to any specific part in this video. If you're looking for a new VPN service, why don't you check out the links in the description below this video. Clicking on these links can not only give you a great discount off of your next VPN subscription, but clicking through these links also helps to support my channel. I love using Fire Sticks and have had all of them from the very first generation to the new 4K Max. Although I love using them, in the end, and this is something that you've probably experienced also, I always end up with this message. This is because all Fire Sticks come with 8 GB of internal storage. But with Amazon's pre-installed software and apps, we are only left with around 5 GB of usable storage space. In this video, I'm going to add a 2 TB external hard drive to my Fire Stick to give a massive amount of extra storage. I can then share files with my Fire Stick from movies to photos and even games. Note, however, that this will not allow you to install more apps. In order to do that, the extra storage needs to be formatted as system storage. That process is a little more complicated and I will cover this later in the video. If you like, you can jump right to that point of the video by using the clickable sections down below. If at any point in this video you experience an issue, I will cover some troubleshooting tips at the end of this video. If you would like to skip right to troubleshooting, you can jump to this point in the video. To add extra storage to your Fire Stick, you will need a few extra pieces of hardware. You will find links to all hardware used in this video in the description below, so make sure you check it out. First, you will need an OTG cable or adapter. Both of these do the same thing, with the OTG adapter being more compact. Second, you will need an external storage device. I'm using a 2 TB external hard drive, but you can use any size of storage up to a maximum of 2 TB. As Fire TV devices are formatted to FAT32, this is the maximum partition size that is supported. Amazon recommend using high-speed 3.0 USB drives, as even though the micro USB port on your Fire Stick is USB 2.0, USB 3.0 drives tend to have a faster read-write speed and will perform better even when connected to 2.0 ports. To connect everything together, unplug the Fire Stick from your TV and power supply. Next, insert the OTG cable or adapter into the micro USB port on the Fire Stick. Plug the external storage into the USB port on the OTG cable or adapter. Finally, connect the power supply and plug the Fire Stick back into the TV. Let the Fire Stick load up and we can now check if the extra storage is recognized by using a file manager. I like to use Xplore as it's free and easy to use. If you haven't already got Xplore on your Fire Stick, you can quickly and easily install it using the Downloader app. If you haven't got Downloader, you can get it from the Amazon App Store. Open the Downloader app, type in 28907 and click Go. When the page loads, press the menu button on your remote control and press it again to enter full screen mode. Scroll down to the search box and type in X-PLORE. Then click the back button on your remote. Click the red download button and install the app. Once the install has finished, select done, and then select delete and delete again. This will delete the installation file as it's no longer needed. You can now go into your list of apps and open Explore from there. With Explore open, if your external storage is recognized, you will be able to see it listed within the Explore app and use it to share files with your Fire Stick. If you want to know more about Explore and how to use it with your Fire Stick and extra storage, I have a separate video that you can check out by clicking on the link above me or in the description below. However, if you can't see your storage listed, check out my troubleshooting tips by skipping to this point of the video using the clickable sections down below. As I mentioned earlier, if you would like to add extra system storage so your Fire Stick can install more apps, you will need to do a little more work to achieve this. Depending on which operating system your Fire Stick runs on will determine how the extra storage can be added. So the first thing you will want to do is check what operating system your Fire Stick is running by going to Settings, My Fire TV, About. On this screen you want to look for the software version, and here it will tell you if it is FireOS 5, 6 or 7. If your Fire Stick is running FireOS 5, then you can only add extra storage for sharing files. You cannot add extra system storage for installing more apps, as it is not supported. If your Fire Stick is running FireOS 6, you can increase the system storage by running a shell command. There are a number of steps involved in this process, and it can be a bit tricky. I have a separate video tutorial to show you how to do it step by step, which you can click on in the link above me or in the description below this video. If your Fire Stick is running FireOS 7, you do not need to enter any shell commands. The FireOS 7 software can handle adding additional storage through a series of options that will pop up on your screen. I have a separate video tutorial to show you how to do it step by step, which again you can click on in the link above me or in the description below this video. If you are at this point of the video, then you most probably have had an issue adding storage to your Fire Stick and it not being recognized. Let's go over some troubleshooting hints and tips. Double check everything is plugged in correctly. Make sure the connections are tight and nothing is loose. Some storage devices come with their own power supply. If this is the case, this also needs to be plugged in. Additionally, some larger storage devices require extra power that isn't available from the Fire Stick. Make sure that your Fire Stick is powered by the mains power supply with the official Amazon power adapter. Make sure your storage is formatted to FAT32. You can give it a quick format using your PC or laptop. Plug your storage into any USB port on your computer or laptop and follow these steps for USB storage devices that are 32 gigabytes in size or smaller. If you don't know how to do that, here's a short video. If your storage is above 32 gigabytes, Windows Disk Management will not allow you to format anything above 32 gigabytes into FAT32. In this case, you can install a free piece of software that will. If you need some help doing this, then this short video will help. If you are having any other issues that cannot be resolved by these troubleshooting tips, drop me a comment below. As always, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, comment and subscribe to my channel, making sure that you turn on notifications so you don't miss out on any of my latest releases. These small actions from you make a big difference to me and helps to improve how YouTube recommends my videos to potential subscribers, and I truly appreciate your help in making my channel grow. There's also a brand new thanks button YouTube have added that allows you to show your appreciation even more to your favourite YouTubers with an animated super thanks.